the guys who are wearing denims, especially Pepe jeans, in this crowd here? Or just regular? I see girls are wearing much more comfortable clothing, so...
Oh, okay. We've got some right there.
We've got guys and girls who are wearing Pepe jeans here, in front. Oh, wow, okay. So can we have you guys on stage?
Woo! Oh,
after seeing it,
let's have a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
Woo. All right, hi, how are you, man? What's up? How are you, buddy? Lovely. Okay, that's great. That's okay. Pepe jeans has done half the sales in Phoenix Mills. Hello. Hi. How are you guys? What's up? So, well, since you all are wearing such cool Pepe jeans of different shades, we're also going to show you how comfortable they are. They come in handy, obviously, every day and everything. Guys who are wearing denims, especially Pepe jeans, in this crowd here, or just regular. I see girls are wearing much more comfortable clothing. So,
We've got some right there.
We've got guys and girls who are wearing Pepe jeans here, in front. Oh wow, okay. So can we have you guys on stage?
Woo!
Oh, after seeing it,
let's have a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
Woo. All right, hi. How are you, man? What's up? How are you, buddy? Lovely. Okay, that's great. That's okay. Pepe jeans has done half the sales in Phoenix Mills. Hello. Hi. How are you guys? What's up? So, well, since you all are wearing such cool Pepe jeans of different shades, we're also going to show you how comfortable they are. They come in handy, obviously, every day and everything else. Also come in handy while dancing. And I love dancing in mine, so we're going to see if you guys do the moves. But the moves will be mine, huh? So you'll have to do special Pepe jeans moves for one of my own songs, whichever song. Do you have any songs here? We have, can we have Kala Chashma, please?
Hang on. I'm going to keep you here for a little bit longer. We are going to have a quick question and answer session with the media. So, friends from the media, all yours.
The other ones, and luckily have a clean wardrobe.
Hi, Siddharth here, to your left. Hi.
Hello.
Yeah. Hi. Siddharth, when it comes to styling, itni sari events hoti hai aapki, you have to change according to the event, you have to dress up and stuff like that. Do you follow anyone? Kis tarah se khud ko style karte ho aap?
No, first of all, I think I have a lovely team of stylists who make me look the way I do. Today it's all thanks to Pepe. But yeah, I think not following, I think I've never tried to follow anybody else's trend. It's far more interesting if you make your style your own, your personality comes out. What you like might not be liked by other people. Or what looks good on you might not look good on other people. So I think it's so individual, it's very difficult to follow somebody. But yeah, that being said, Bollywood has been a main influence. I think Mr. Bachchan or even Saif Ali Khan in the film industry.
Also, if you are made to create your next role, people obviously loved you in Agyari. they loved your performance. Agar agli film mein you, if you are made to create your role, wo kya hota? The one biopic that you are doing, usme kuch changes karne hote?
I think what we haven't seen for a while is to have our own Indian superhero. I don't know what powers, but I could create one. I could create a nice, good character which lends itself to India and is for our Desi audience. It is a Desi character. So, if there is a superhero, that will be great.
All right. One last question. Anyone?
The gentleman in the denims right there with some good Punjabi moves.
I think they're just too nervous,
okay,
I guess.
So, we're also doing questions.
So there are the news that Irfan Khan is not well or something. You want to say something about him, something like that?
Well, you've said it. I mean, what else do I say on that?
Any wishes or something?
Any wishes to him? I'll make personal wishes to him. And what he said, I'm not exactly clear about the details. We've not heard it from his own words or his own mouth, but it's extremely sad. And we're hoping he recovers and has a partly better time with this, whatever he's going through.
There we go. That's the end of the question answer session. Thank you so much, Siddharth, for being with us, for giving us your time. Woohoo!
मुंबई रफ्तार न्यूज़ की खबरें पसंद आने पर हमारे YouTube चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और लाइक करें. मुंबई रफ्तार न्यूज़ की खबरें पसंद आने पर हमारे YouTube चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और लाइक करें.